Sasuke. The truth exists in the darkness. As an Uchiha, as a ninja of the Hidden Leaf, I told lie upon lie, destroying even the past, believing that would pave the way to the future. All alone, I Sasuke, forgive me. This is the last time. I walked in darkness. And I hoped. The truth would disappear along with me. Unknown to anyone. But
Itachi!
Things never go as planned, do they?
Why? Why are you here? I killed...
I'm a product of the reanimation.
Reanimation? What do you mean?
It's one of my jutsu, Sasuke. My power has brought him back to this world. That said, I had no idea the jutsu could be deflected.
You're Kabuto?
Yes, I thought you'd be surprised. I've changed a bit since we last met. I'm not who I was before. Now I control the war. With my reanimation, even the five Kage are at my mercy. Do you understand? I hold everything in the palm of my hand. Everything. Itachi, I assume you're here to lift the reanimation. But unfortunately, things won't go your way, because...
If you think you've become a god, controlling life and death, you're very much in error. You think this jutsu is perfect, but it has a weakness.
Does it really? That's very interesting. Would you mind telling me what it is for future reference? What is this flaw in my reanimation?
This jutsu has one weak point, one risk. Me.
It
I know what you want to say. I'll answer you once this battle is over and the reanimation is lifted.
You always lied. You always told me later, and next time, and then you died. So this time, I'll make sure you keep that promise.
As I recall, you hated each other. And now you plan to fight me side by side. Interesting. Ah!
That's...
It's too late for regrets. You've been in my power since the very beginning. Go on. Tremble before my power. The power of a sage.
Battle begin.
Right here.
Right here. Sage mode.
Right here. Firestar.
Fireball. Power. Let's see how long you last against me.
Right here!
Right here!
Flame control!
That's all he's got. This won't take long.
Sasuke, I think you're underestimating me. Sasuke, you and I want the same thing. Why don't we destroy the Hidden Leaf together?
Right here!
I'm not like you. Destruction of the Hidden Leaf belongs to me alone.
You've grown much stronger since we last met, Sasuke.
Right here.
I see right through you.
I see right here.
Well, well. I'm impressed you've held out this long. That's the Uchiha plan for you. Yeah. Amazing. I absolutely must have it. I test it.
All you've done is implant Orochimaru's leftovers. You're worse than you thought. This feedback. He's still...
Well done. But I have been perfected. And a little wound like this... ...is nothing to me.
Impressive powers of recovery.
What now?
Leave it to me. I'll trap him with a visual jutsu.
A visual jutsu? What are you...
You don't really have time to talk, you know.
Sage Art Inorganic Reanimation!
That's...
My sensory abilities are superior to what they were. No! What a wonderful situation.
Sage Art White Extreme Attack!
You manage that?
I can read your movements. Now I'll control you.
Control?
Is this the visual jutsu you were talking about? What are you trying to do?
The ultimate visual jutsu, one that controls his fate.
Nonsense!
To be planning something, but nothing you do can affect me now. I have every ability there is. No one can touch me.
Sasuke, stay close to me.
Battle begin!
Whoops! How it won't work.
I'm perfection itself!
Fireball Jutsu!
You don't know the true power of the Uchiha. Nothing you say means anything.
Too slow.
Inferno style! Flame control!
Fireball Jutsu!
It's over. Too slow.
I'll take over.
Fireball Jutsu!
It's alright.
Here I am!
Inferno style! Flame control!
Fireball Jutsu!
Here I come!
Fireball Jutsu! Fireball Jutsu!
Inferno style! Flame control!
Fireball Jutsu! Fireball Jutsu!
Is the mummy ready yet?
I am preparing it, but I need a little more time.
Kimimaro!
Here I come!
This is the difference between your power and mine.
The same way. I understand you.
Sasuke, don't listen to him. He's an even better liar than I am. Besides, no matter what darkness the village holds, I am Itachi Uchiha of the Hidden Leaf Village.
Warp Code Chain Dragon Dance! Take that! Murdo style! Play out!
Alright.
Here I come!
Fireball Jutsu!
Alright.
Here I come!
I'll take that.
Fireball Jutsu!
Tayuya!
Control!
Well done. But I have been prepared.
gaining ground. Is this going to work?
Stay calm. We're about to make a comeback.
Too slow. Too slow. Too slow.
Game over! Yeah! I'll take over.
It's over.
Uchiha of the Hidden Leaf Village.
Die.
Yep. Take this.
Over here. Die.
This is the difference between your power.
I'll leave the rest to you.
Kitamaru!
Fireball Jutsu!
But I have been perfected.
Fireball Jutsu!
Tayuya!
I'll take over.
This is the difference between your power.
I'll leave the rest to you.
You really are stubborn. I'm starting to get annoyed.
I'll take over. Inferno style. Flame control.
Fireball jutsu. Fireball jutsu.
I'll take over.
Too slow.
Inferno style, flame control.
Too slow.
I'll take over. Inferno style, flame control!
Alright.
Fireball Jutsu!
This battle is all but decided. You lose, Kabuto.
Not yet. I have Lord Orochimaru.
As I have said, I can read your movements. Now I'll begin Izanami.
And I told you that everything was under my control. You're no exception!
Your fate was already in my hands. Thanks to the forbidden juices of the Uchiha.
Izanami!
Sasuke, stay close to me!
Well, well, deja vu.
I'm sick of it already!
Your fate was already in my hands. Thanks to the forbidden jutsu of the Uchiha.
Izanami!
Sasuke, stay close to me!
What? What is this?
You've fallen prey to my visual jutsu.
Impossible. I'm perfect. I could never!
Don't you see? You're nowhere near perfect.
Itachi Uchiha!
He can't escape from this loop. This is Izanami, the jutsu that determines fate. I can finally see the end as well. Father, mother, we parted ways long ago. But now,
nay, Ush, Saru, Tora, Tats, I.
Even my Tsukuyomi won't respond further. Are those all the seals to release the jutsu then?
Izanami, the Eternal Loop. When did you set it up?
When Kabuto first attacked me with your sword.
Then, huh?
Now that he's trapped in the loop, Kabuto can't move. now that I've learned how to undo the reanimation with Tsukuyomi. If we make Kabuto release the reanimation, all the reincarnated dead will vanish, bringing the war's end closer.
But then, Itachi, you'll...
I've been given the chance to protect my village once more, as Itachi Uchiha of the Hidden Leaf. I have no regrets in this world.
Why? Have you forgotten what the Hidden Leaf Village did to you? Why would you... Even if you forgive the Hidden Leaf Village, I won't! You have no regrets in this world? You're the one who made me like this!
I'm no longer able to change you. But for now, at the very least, I can end this jutsu. Besides, I'd hate to waste what I entrusted to Naruto.
So, there's nothing I can say to change your mind. Being here with you brings back old memories. I remember how I felt when I was little, when I admired you. And that's why. The closer we get to the way we were back then, when we were family, the more I understand you, the more I hate the Hidden Leaf Village for causing you pain. The hatred is growing. It's even stronger than it was before. I think I know what you want me to do. You'll deny it, because you're my brother. But I'm your younger brother, so I won't stop, no matter what you say. Even if you try to protect the village now. I'll destroy it. I swear I will. Goodbye. Brother.
There's still time. Sasuke. I always lied to you. I asked you to forgive me, even as I kept pushing you away. I didn't want to pull you in. But now I think of it this way. Maybe you could have changed father, mother, the Uchiha clan. If I'd faced you honestly from the very beginning. If we'd told each other the truth as equals. I failed. I won't put myself above you and tell you this and that. It's too late. So this time, for once, let me tell you one small truth. It's all right if you never forgive me. But no matter what you become, I will always love you. This is the last time. I truly... Thank you, Sasuke. Being able to live as your brother made me... happy.